Yo, yo, what's going on, man? This is a message to Philadelphia, not just Philadelphia, all across the ghettos, all across America. I just wanted to, you know, really touch on what's going on in hip-hop right now with the Young Boys and the rap beef and shit like that. If you know anything about hip-hop, you know I go by the name of Reed Dollis, Philadelphia legend. And I grew up in an era where, like, you know, me and Meek Mill and, you know, Joey Jahad, we was all going at it. But one thing that I want to show y'all is when we was going at it, it was more lyrical. We kept shit on wax. It seemed like a lot of the Young Boys out here trying to, you know, after these diss songs, they outside looking for each other, trying to kill each other. Like, but that's not the way to go. Like, once you, like, when you're dead, there's no coming back. You know what I'm saying? The whole goal is for you to get out here to do this music if that's what you want to do, and get your family up out the hood. Do something for your little kids, even if you got kids or whatever. Like, that's the whole goal. Like, you can't be out here killing each other, man. Like, you know, music is for you to use that music, use it for a lane to get yourself and get your family up out of these situations. Like, you know, like, we kept that shit on wax, and that's how it's supposed to be. I don't co-sign it. I wish y'all changed that. I pray for the best, but we need to change that narrative in hip-hop, and that's coming from Reed Dollis, man. I wish everybody the best. One love.